The legislators who took part in the protest included Gilbert Olanya, the Clark South Member of Parliament, Anthony Yakol, the Clark North Member of Parliament, Simon Wokorach, the Member of Parliament for Aswa County in Gulu District, and Betty Awol Ochan, the Woman Member of Parliament for Gulu City. These had a procession from Gulu Main Market towards the Central Police Station before they were intercepted from along Gulu Avenue, just a stone throw away from the police station. A joint team of security personnel comprising the police and the army removed the placards the legislators were holding before they were escorted to Gulu High Court Circuit, where the suspects would appear for plea taking. According to Gilbert Olanya, the Clark South Member of Parliament, the arrest of the vigilantes is aimed at instilling fear among the population to bar them from evicting the Balalo herdsmen from their area.
Many of our youth were arrested for no good reason on claims that they are chasing away Balalo from Acholi land. Yet the presidential orders has expired on the 25th. Now 17 youth are arrested. They are in police shells. Today, we as leaders from Acholi, we are buying mattresses. We are going to help them sleeping in the police until when they are released.
We don't see a big problem with this suspect. If they were people with guns, then it would be a different thing. But they don't have guns. They have not attempted takeover of anything. These people are being taken just to intimidate us, but we are not going to be intimidated by this deployment.
Meanwhile, efforts to get a comment from the Gulu City Police Commander, Esther Chiza, who was present at the scene, were futile, as she declined to make a comment on the matter. It should be noted that President Yoweri Museveni issued Executive Order No. 3 on 19th May 2023, banning all the Balalo herdsmen from northern Uganda if they don't acquire the land lawfully, fence their land, and also provide water sources for their cattle to bar them from straying to other people's gardens. According to the order, the Balalo herdsmen were to leave by June 2023, a deadline that was later extended to September 30th. To give room for their verification. After the expiration of the deadline, the president then extended it to October 20th, from where it was extended to November 25th after his meeting with the locals and their leaders at Okidi Parish in Amoro District.
They must all go, and I give them 3 weeks to leave. And they should not go to invade other areas of Uganda. They should go either sell their cows and get money and settle, because they have already got free money by grazing. Let them sell the cows and go and do other things. As long as they are not in a fenced area, go, please.
The 17 suspects, charged with criminal trespass and conspiracy to commit a felony, appeared in court in Gulu City in the afternoon, but pleaded not guilty. Chief Magistrate Saeed Barijed remanded them to Gulu Central Prison until tomorrow, when they will reappear in court for the hearing of their bail applications. Report compiled by Dennis Oti for the news.